thing is for sure. Some of those things couldn't have been recorded by any sphere in the sky or monitor devices in the ground. I start to feel that Antares and the people here are becoming welcome hosts in their own seductive technologies.